Hey there, welcome back to my channel. My name is Brittney Bundles and today's video is a what's on my nails video. I'm super excited to show you all what I got on my nails. If you did watch my prior vlog, excuse me, then you have already seen glimpses of my nails. So be sure to tune into vlogs from time to time. If you do want to see not just behind the scenes, like business type of footage and what's going on in my life, but also if you want to see glimpses and pieces of what my nails look like. So this time around, I was really contemplating going shorter. I've been seeing so many short nail designs and I don't have a problem with shorter nails at all. It's just for the longest, I prefer longer nails. So I just was kind of like debating if I should go short, if I should stay long, if I should try curved again or what. When I went to the nail salon, my nail tech, I told her, I said, I'm thinking of going short this time. And she was like, are you sure? The design that you picked out will look better long. So I decided to keep my nails long and I'm going to show you all what they look like in just a minute. But before I do, be sure to give the video a big thumbs up. Please make sure that you are subscribed and let's continue on with the video. Okay, so with that being said, I knew that Valentine's Day was right around the corner, but it's not really snowing here anymore, but it's still snow season, you know? So I wanted something that was like Valentine-ish, plus still like very, you know, resemblant of what's going on with the weather. And then I wanted something that was still kind of neutral. So all of that together helped me come up with this design. So let me show you what they look like. So this is the nail design that I decided to get this time around. I got two nails with snowflakes and then I got four nails. So two nails on each hand that are just kind of like American French style. And I got three nails, well, two nails on each hand that are kind of like this sweater design. And I'll show you up close in another like clip as well. But I really, really like this design. She did do the colors for these designs matte. And the way that she did it was really, really cool because I was wondering, I'm like, how is she gonna do that? So what she did was, she did the design like in a light color and then she took like powder and sprinkled it over my nail. And the powder really is what like helps the design have that raised look and feel. And then she wasn't going to put a matte polish over it, but I felt more comfortable with the matte polish over it. So she did that and cured it under the lights and they turned out like this. I do believe my nails are a lot longer than last time. Last time, if you remember, I got my nails done in Michigan and I don't think that they were too long. The shape was definitely different. She took those nails completely off. And if you remember my last design, I had like this yellow resemblance left on my nails from the previous design that I had with my nail tech down here. And she was able to take off the yellow. She soaked my nails to take my nails off. And it took about, I would say it took about maybe like 45 minutes to soak all of my nails off. But I was happy she did it that way instead of like ripping them off like she normally does. One thing that I can say that I really don't like about this set is I don't like the shape. I feel like the nails she put on this time around are a lot bigger than what she normally puts on. Now I'm not gonna say they don't fit, they do fit my nails, but they're just bigger. Like when you flip my nails over, a lot of times it would be a lot skinnier, like right here. And it's not like that this time. I didn't really say anything. I could have said something, brought it up to her attention if it was really like gonna bother me, but it really wasn't bothering me that much. And it doesn't bother me that much now either. But that's what I would change if I could. I would have the smaller tips put on so that they would give it like a different look. Also, like my pinky nail is very thick. Like you can see how thick my pinky nail is right there. And then look at this one. This one is very thin. So in comparison, this nail is super, super thick. I really don't like that. I'm just going to get out everything that I don't like first and then tell you what I do like. And then if you can see my thumbs, like this is kind of the size of, well, still a little bigger, but it's similar to the size that I wanted my thumb. This one is not, like, if you look at them like this, you can see that this one is thinner than this one. You can kind of see it right there too. And I don't want to be anal with my nails because there was a point in my life where I was just very, very critical with my nails. I was like, no, you know, this one looks like it's a little bit crooked and this one, you know, has a chip right here and this one, and you know, to each his own, but I never want to get back to that point where I'm super, super critical. I want to make sure that I like my nails and that they're up to my standards, but I don't want to be like over analyzing my nails. Because that really can, it can really bug you if you let it, you know, get under your skin and have you going back and forth to the nail shops like multiple times. And I really don't have time for it. Plus, I just don't want to do that. So I try to just make peace with what's on my nails as long as I like them. Now, I do like these designs. I like the fact that they're neutral and they're really, really pretty. It's like a different design. I've never had a design like this. It does help me feel like festive as far as like Valentine's Day. It does kind of give me like those winter nails that I was looking for with the snowflakes. I do like this print. It kind of reminds me of a sweater. So I like the nails. I like the length. I definitely, like I mentioned before, believe that these nails are a lot longer than they were last time, like my last set. So if I had to rate these nails like on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd probably give this like a 7.5, 8, because I really like it, but it's not like one of my favorite sets. So I'm gonna get a little bit closer and show you all like one by one how the nails look. So this is, hope that you can see that better. Let me see. Okay, so this is my pointer finger. Here's the design. It is raised, so you can kind of, you can feel it as well. This one is like the just plain American manicure type style. This one is the snowflake. It's not airbrushed or anything, even though it reminds me of like airbrush. It's all hand designed. And then this one is similar to the first pointer finger, but it is a little bit of a different design. And then my thumb is like that. Same exact thing on the next hand. Just want to show you what they look like. She also gave me some cuticle gel to try out, so I'm going to be trying that out. So I'm really pleased overall with how my nails look this time. I've gotten compliments. As soon as I left the nail shop, I went to the mall. If you watched that vlog that I was just referring to in the beginning of the video, then you already know that, but I got compliments in the mall and every other place that I went. So it was a really cool experience, you know, getting to just try a different design that I've never tried, and then getting acknowledged like that fast with my nails. Like I said, I'm not exaggerating. People were literally like, those are so, so pretty. I've never seen a design like this. And although I believe I have seen designs like this, I've never had an on myself ever. So yeah, that was a pretty good experience. Also, when I went there to get my nails done, it wasn't too packed, just to kind of give you a summary of how the experience went. I got to stay with my nail tech. She did not push me off or pass me to anyone else. She stuck with me the entire time, soaked my nails off, put my nails back on, did the design and everything. So I really enjoyed it. Next time when I go, I think I'm gonna try to get like a darker color. I think I'm gonna, you know, definitely try to do something a little bit more not so neutral. For right now, the neutral works just well, just fine for me. I don't know if I'm going to keep them long or go short. You just never know. So you want to make sure that you're tuning in to my What's On My Nails videos. Leave a comment. Let me know down below how you feel about this set, if you like them, if you don't. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye.